this season, 4 months after suffering cardiac arrest, Bronny James makes his collegiate debut.
Again, just happy for the kid to be back playing basketball and get into a real game. And we would say that whether it's LeBron James' son or any player, right? When you have a health scare like that, just great to see him back on the court.
LeBron videoing his son playing his first college.